don't know what you call it here, but there's plenty here, you know, where the bikes go like this, you know. So did my feet and my legs, and I went poof, poof, like that, and I broke the femur, which is Latin, so that's the same word in any language. And I bust the leg, and so it's 3 months it takes, you know. Done was the dancing. I mean, it's crazy dancing. I mean, and we did the most crazy dance. That dancing came from bikers. You know, I mean, real heavy leather, grease, spit on people, bikers, you know. And we used to watch them dancing, doing all this sort of business and all that. And we said, all right, well, hang on, that will work. So we did it. Very difficult. You know when you do the like this, the guitars cross, the bass player and I used to do that. Well, I didn't have a guitar, obviously, but a bass guitar, a Fender Precision, it's like being hit in the head with a baseball bat when you get it wrong. And if you go the wrong way, like this,
told us where she came from. There was a flash in the sky, a light in her eye, and the dynamite light burned on as the music went on and on and on and on and on and on. On and on.
I cannot be too serious about it. It isn't a serious life to me. And the business is definitely not serious, you know what I mean? It's like make people laugh, make people smile, let them go home happy. Dynamite, let them come along, boogaloo through the night. By the way, she's moving well, dynamite. And she died with all she's got.
Vanavond op de Golden Years 94. Hier is Les Gray en Mutt!
Let me see you!
Your tiger beat, your tiger beat, your tiger beat.